Hello guys and girls, and in this video we're going to be doing Destiny Double Sniper Year 1. Yeah, a double sniper, just Nodan Beyond Year 1, Predator Revenge, just random rocket launcher we're not going to be using, and all Year 1 gear, just armor wise. I am ridiculously bad at sniping. I apologize for the matches you are about to see. I'm extremely bad, as you will see. But it's all in the name of fun. It is a game after all. Well, hopefully you guys and girls enjoy this video. Well, you see, it's gonna take forever to find someone because all this free, if everyone would be 335 around and is trying to connect me. Suppose it could go weaker, but there really would be no point. Oh, got in right away. Let's see. Oh, God. This is gonna be fun. Oh, God. I think the weakest I've seen is 311.
Zone A neutralized.
And it's a game in progress. Oh, this is gonna be fun. One kill, hopefully.
Zone A secure.
Oh, we got to now. How much have we fallen behind? Can I get the kill? Can I get the kill? Probably not, because we're down a game the other fucking end. I was about to say if we ever get in it, but before I was about to go to take the words, it was already load me in. Oh, Bannerfall. Nice. Jeez. Other real place.
Zone B lost.
Ooh. Ooh, it's gonna be fun. Allah.
Enemy captured zone B.
Oh, I near got him. Half his health off one snipe. But it's gonna be fun. This sniper just makes it impossible to use without training. Training. Practice, I should have said. Not training. Because that means someone has to actually train you. Oh, I thought that was my kill. But to go, yes! I got a.
Zone B secure.
Oh. Jeez, what's his connection? I'm getting the fuck out of there. Well, he's one of the rare boys anyway. Oh, well, I see you. Okay, indeed. I actually thought that was an auto rifle. Just how quick it was. It probably was another guy with an auto rifle. It's GNC in level 40. It is GNC in level 40 with a warning above it. Or at least it's not question marks. I need to be a good shot. One thing I'll never be by the looks of it.
Enemy captured zone A.
Yeah, fuck. And then when the dogs just randomly started barking. Jeez. I'm not gonna get a kill. That's just the way it's gonna be. I am successfully getting pulled through this iron banner. I've even got a point yet. Oh yes, right, I got an assist. Jeez. This is the one gonna wanna get good with. But with being the year one, this just makes it even weaker. Then again, any sniper, if you get a headshot, is going to be an insta-kill.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Ah, that's a good for jumping up and down, up and down, up and down. But the last word probably would one-shot me. I know it normally 2 to 3 shots me. Just normally being 3-3-5, never mind being hella weak. I don't know why I'm even bothering with this ammo. Really, wait. Oh shit, they come from behind as well. Pick up.
Zone B lost.
Zone B, no! How could we lose B? I mean, because I do fuck all. But we'll get there. We'll get this one kill. That's all we need. One kill and I'll be happy. I hear a picture of the super right here.
Zone B.
Oh, it was his. Ew. Oopsie. How the fuck am I still alive? Thank God, because I've had to shoot a grenade as an impulse instead of being sniper only. I'm not even using my super. Ah, a pure panic. I forgot how quick the Predator's Revenge actually is. Jeez, well, it's two assists. I know it isn't a kill because I'm pretty sure my KD's the. Be the worst KD ever. Like 0.01. No, because then I have to get a kill to get that. I think. I'll find out. Fuck it. Wait 5 minutes. Oh, thank God I didn't have a grenade.
Zone B lost. Enemy captured zone B.
I'm not gonna go in there. Oh no. I like how everyone's chasing him. I'm gonna go for B.
You neutralize.
Come on, people. I need the snap.
You captured zone B.
Ah, oh, he was right beside us. I was going, wait, did I move in with him? That's why I backed off to see. But no. It turned out I was just being a fool and didn't look to my right. But he probably was doing the same, going, why is my radar sending those people near me? Thank God we were both as bad as each other with sniping. Oh, thank God. Thirty seconds and there's a blade. The answer.
Enemy captured zone B.
Seconds. Oh, bollocks. Quickly. I'll take the death after I get this ammo. Run! Oh. Fuck. Assist. Oh, by the time I actually pulled the trigger, I was already dead. Kill. Come on. I at least got assists. A lot of them. Well, not a lot. I normally get a lot of assists.
Zone B.
There we go. They're not using it. Might as well shoot it up in the sky.
Zone B secure.
Gonna flip the spawns. You pushed. I shot myself.
You're almost there. Zone C lost. One minute. Enemy captured Zone C.
Jeez. Fucking damn it. Oh God. Will I get one kill?
30 seconds and counting. Your victory gives the city hope, Guardians.
No. I kind of pick up as I did pathetically. But hey, at least I tried. I'm not giving up yet. Did I get anything nice? Oh, never will be 3-3-5. I'll laugh if it actually give me that. Here, take this 200. Take the fucking hint. Oh, it's nice. I got something. Cause yep. Take the hint, guy. Take the hint. Even blues is better. Want to find different people. Ones that isn't laggy. Oh, come on. Thank you. Join in progress though, because I want up to... Oh, bollocks. This is all green bar, which is a good thing. I hope.
Zone A neutralized. Enemy
Jeez.
Zone C.
Zone A neutralized. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone C. So we've got. Okay, so they'll be pushing up towards A to stop them, depending on how much people's at A. Okay, if there's only one or two, I could see the entire team just pushing up and taking A back. Oh, bollocks, it's vertical. That's just normally what I would do.
Zone C neutralized. Zone C secure.
God damn it.
Gains the lead.
If it would have took it slow. Oh my God, it's even more destructive. Oh. Jeez.
Zone A lost.
I actually was wondering what that was. Please don't be Lord Guy. Lord of Wills, please.
Enemy captured zone A.
I thought that was on your fucking hell, they haven't got Lord of Wills. I thought that was on your head.
Lost the lead. Zone B neutralized. You captured Zone B. Zone C lost.
It's coming back up from the mid hill. I can't see shit. Oh, ow, ew, why'd you do that to me?
Enemy captured Zone C.
I know. Will I get one kill? Look, I'm happy. Once I get one kill, I'll be happy. Well, I'm happy always, but still. One kill. It seems like an impossible challenge for someone like me. Who shit at the game. He just plays it because he likes it. Oh. Key! You're at B. I'm not going for A. Fuck that.
Zone C neutralized.
Ah. Damn it. Oh, but where's he coming? Is he coming this way? Oh, God, I'm off.
Enemy captured zone C.
Oh god, he is. I'm scared. Oh, bastard. Hey, I'm doing better points wise in the first couple of minutes I've been in.
Zone C secure.
Oh fuck, he did die. Oh my god, once I heard that I was like, oh no, I'm dead. I'm dead. But then, let he just, didn't. And then I moved, he went, wait, there was someone behind me?
Enemy captured zone B.
Oh bollocks. Why did I even bother? I can't beat them when I'm full, never mind nothing.
Heavy ammo available. Zone C lost.
Oh no. Heavy ammo. Whatever would I do with it? I'm gonna steal this.
Enemy captured zone C.
They're going for A.
Zone A lost. Enemy captured zone A. You've lost them all. They've got total control.
Oh my god, how long's that fucking thing last?
Zone C neutralized.
Light level 3, my arse. I know, I'm gonna have to check that. There we go.
Enemy captured zone C. Enemy controls all zones.
Oh, for fact's sake.
You neutralized zone B.
Why do my guy just sit there and look at him after he punched him once? I know Titans are powerful, but they're not that powerful.
You've lost them all. They've got total control.
We are getting destroyed. Getting destroyed. Getting destroyed.
Zone B neutralized.
Ah,
neutralized.
I'm bad. I will admit that one. I actually thought I was getting that G happy to go, I've got this kill, I've got this kill, and then, no, I lie. I lie. But now I just need to kill this guy. Just one guy.
Zone B lost.
They're gonna be coming straight from the portal to get me.
Enemy captured zone B.
No? They want to air, and there's a blade underneath me.
5 minutes remaining. You neutralize zone C.
Fuck.
Zone C secure.
Still didn't outrun the hammer. I fucking shat myself when I seen that. I'm just gonna be a shoulder charge as well. They definitely don't want me to get any points. They're going, no! Remove them from existence. Oh my god!
Zone B neutralized. Enemy captured zone C. Zone B.
I really shouldn't be getting an out at the meter and all because I'm asking for it. Yeah, at least you died. I need to start training or practicing with this.
Zone A secure.
Go back up to B.
Zone B lost. Enemy captured zone B.
I'll take that, thank you very much. Oh fuck, they're coming. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it, once I missed one shot, I knew I was fucked. Come on, one kill.
Zone Zone B.
God damn it, Lord of this guy. Let me get a kill.
Zone C,
no, I really don't care. I want to kill, but I'm...
Zone C, secure.
Not expecting to get one. Come on, that was a headshot take. Now that one, I was actually expecting once I got seen the actual yellow writing. So let's hear, year one isn't really that good. I know normal headshots like Lee's, like Kratos would normally one shot. Well, I did last time I tried the year one challenge. Because normally I would do is... I'm dead. Nobody even run it. There was just no point. Yeah, what? Unless he flew around. No, actually, I'm actually going to try that.
They've almost won.
And it's no thanks to me, eh? Well, it is thanks to me, they've almost won. Fuck. Forgot how Lotta was so fun to use, but I forgot how annoying it was to come against. God dang it. We lasted it over me. I mean literally over me.
Zone A. No, not this time. Controlling those zones is the only path to victory.
Oh nice. I got that mind and tap it down. I haven't even fully upgraded my gloves or helmet. There we go, that's how it should have been. These people are taking so long to come on. I don't even know what that song is. It's stuck in my head. And I can't even play songs because I've been recording. YouTube doesn't like music. YouTube's evil. I'll be doing this again at some point after this match. This will be my last match. Hopefully get one kill. Hopefully. Then I have to think about how I'm going to edit this together. But that's a fun part of editing. The annoying part is the rendering. Rendering's just really bad. It's a boring part that you can't do nothing. Come on, hurry up. Oh my god, I haven't got any kills, but it must have been near people who get the kills. Yeah, I was doing like the triumph thing. Just need to do that, and then that, I don't like King's Fall raid, so I don't really do it. I did it on normal, and that was it. And, it's King's Fall raid, I need to get the last couple of fragments in. If we look at 46 or 47, I'm gonna go with 7, 47. Okay, is it good to do? And now I'm gonna bother about the points. I'm just gonna try and get one kill. Not even care for points, just one kill. I don't like stealing people's kills, but I might have to with a double sniper. Especially for someone as bad as me at sniping. I normally don't use any secondary weapons. Except for a lot of ones I use for a while because it's so fun to use. But then when I've seen people hit it, like I don't use guns that people hit, well, too much. Like, I know I don't use guns I consider broken. Mida, Last Word, Conspiracy Theory D. I tend not to use exotics and all in PvP. Exotic weapons. Armor, yeah.
Zone C, secure. Enemy captured, Zone A. Lost the lead.
I was a melee killer, but I'm no longer putting a restriction on.
You're falling behind.
Ah, like a caught in a rock and it just flung me up into the high lord. A lord high fixer. It just flung me up into the sky so I couldn't get away. I was like, no. Why do this to me? Or, no, don't do it. I seen you jump over. I could do the bunny rabbit away. Got an assist, which isn't too bad. Jesus.
Zone A
neutralized. Did you call him? 61 damage. Jeez. It's me with no restrictions at the moment and just playing Fallout, just super grenades. Still doing a good one.
Enemy captured zone A.
I'm used to having grenades back quicker. Oh, the grasp. That's one thing I need to actually farm on PlayStation. I got loads of them on the 360 before I actually decided I wasn't going to get an Xbox One yet. I was aiming to get one for Destiny 2, but not Destiny 1.
Zone B neutralized.
No. Yeah, I knew it was fucked. I was not getting away from it, but still, I wanted to see if I could steal their ammo. Which I think I missed out on. Just ammo. I'll find a new. Come on, ammo. Oh, fuck, 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 I'm dead. Come in, come in, come in. Come on. Aw. Oh, damn it. You offended it at me, buddy. Thank you. I think your name's Stuffy. Ammo, 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 ammo. Ammo, ammo. I got my ammo on. I got my ammo on.
Enemy captured zone B.
I hear a stop. No minotaurs. Random assist's the best type of assist because you don't even remember getting the assist. We're doing anything for the assist, should I say?
You neutralized zone B. You captured zone B. Zone C locked.
Kills as a warlock and crucible. That shows you how much I haven't played crucible. Oh, if it was just one on one, I probably would have beat you.
Zone A neutralized.
Not much I can do now. I died, so.
Secure.
All I can do is try again.
Zone B lost. Enemy captured zone B.
Got an assist. God damn it, Willie's assist. I want a kill. I want a kill. We're at A. Well, they were at A. They still are at A. Okay, nice.
Available.
Maybe I should stop playing around and just actually try and kill. Oh fuck, there was two of them! I feel betrayed! No, I couldn't. God. Damn it. I forgot I said heavy ammo available.
Zone
I promise I can speak English. It's actually the only language
zone
I know.
C
Neutralized. Enemy captured Zone A. Zone C secure. You neutralize Zone B.
Give me this special ammo. Yep, I knew it. I knew I was screwed. Royally screwed.
Zone C lost. Zone B secure.
Jeez, they've both got ruin rings. Fucking goddammit. So my opinion differs when it comes to PvP. I would love a PvP match that has no heavy ammo, no abilities, just proper normal shooting. Without anything that just is broken. I consider a lot of stuff broken though. Not even gonna lie.
Zone A neutralized. Zone A secure. Double kill. Zone B lost.
First of Havoc, what? What? Okay. I was in the air. Really, is that all the damage I did with one shot? Time to put a lot of practice into sniping. By a lot, I mean probably the entire day's worth. See, it's the same, I'm just too heavy to carry.
Zone B neutralized.
Yeah, it's just I'm just gonna go in too heavy to carry. When I'm like this. I don't like that word carry, because then it just like even people put it in streams and all going, oh, free carries. Like that just makes it sound like the other person just can't play the game. I'm sorry that I want to team up with a streamer. That just makes me bad at the game. Yes! Yes! Sniper kill! Ah, not in one shot, is it slow then? Not since 335 came in. I know I've nearly lost. But I got myself a sniper, sniper, sniper kill, sniper kill, sniper kill. Damn happy, got a sniper kill. All three of us died at the same time. Well, at least I got myself a kill. Got myself a kill. Okay, guys and girls, I'm gonna end this video here where we actually did three matches and I managed to get one kill. Just one sniper kill. I may have been in the third one where I was using grenades, melees, and supers, but I don't care. I got one sniper kill. Yay! I got one goal completed. I was hoping to get it all three matches. But fuck it. We actually got a kill. I got excited for that, as you heard. Well, thank you guys and girls for watching this video. I hope with you. And I shall talk to all you guys and girls in my next video.